A flavour of Christmas coming to Thames. Arthur's fed up.
Prawn cocktail? Salt and vinegar's a natural flavour for a potato. Garlic? I can't eat this.
Stop moaning.
It's no picnic for Arthur, and it's never one for Glasgow's finest.
Nobody reports the accident. Nobody sees the fire.
Just what would happen if your dreams came true? Would it worry you?
Now what?
You can get a job.
And what would be better than a toy tester?
And they pay you for that?
Yeah.
Suckers!
Then there are women.
I loved your ideas on the squeezy doll line.
What were you like when you were younger?
Oh, well, that wasn't much different.
Tom Hanks is big tonight at 8 on Thames.
But just a couple of minutes away on Thames, a country practice.
You want snow? You got snow.
Your life's not a rehearsal. It doesn't have fast film reversal. Moments last just seconds, then they're gone.
The Panasonic Palm Quarter takes tapes that play back on any VHS recorder, and it has a built-in image stabilizer, so that even if your hand shakes, the picture doesn't.
Oh, wouldn't it be grand if, though they came unplanned, you can hold those times forever in your head.
Puccini, Ferrari, spaghetti, baci, mani.
Baci, hazelnut praline chocolates, irresistibly Italian.
There are so many good reasons why you should get the definitive greatest hits from Simon and Garfunkel. Bridge Over Troubled Water and Sound of Silence. Scarborough Fair, Hazy Shade of Winter and Mrs. Robinson. Specially remastered for compact disc, the unique studio recordings from Simon and Garfunkel, the definitive greatest hits.
Smile on me. That ain't the blues.
Oh, honey, that's cute.
Whoa, 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 your boat happily down the stream. Dang, that ain't the blues.
What is this lipstick doing on your collar?
Honey, that ain't no
honey,
lipstick.
Honey, nothing. That's a
what is
it?
Shave it.
You're a liar. What are you lying?
You're repossessing your car.
Saddles is my first name. Last name is Misery. I lost my woman, and the rain is coming down. Oh, yeah!
Commence firing.
Starting Sunday at 7:15 and concluding Monday at 8 on Thames, Craig McLaughlin stars in Heroes 2, The Return. A flavour of Christmas coming to Thames. Arthur's fed up.
Prawn cocktail? Salt and vinegar's a natural flavour for a potato. Garlic? I can't eat this.
Stop moaning.
It's no picnic for Arthur, and it's never one for Glasgow's finest.
Nobody reports the accident. Nobody sees the fire.
How many people use this road at night, sir?
What was he doing on it?
Taggart's on the case, while Wexford's on the beach. But not for much longer.
She's gone.
Mate.
She's been kidnapped.
And as for Ken Boone...
You want to sell CBS?
Yeah, move on. With Joe. I mean, CBS will be all right. I mean, don't worry.
Well, it's Christmas, Ken.
And there's an hour-long special for The Bill on Christmas Eve.
Well, I hope he hasn't nicked it as a getaway car. Go for it, then. He'll be having a second gear if you're not careful.
Join the bill at 7:30 this Christmas Eve.
Matthias Rosé, refreshingly light.
Does this man look like a cold-blooded killer? Watch the true story of the manhunt for Claude Dallas this Wednesday at 9 on Thames and make up your own mind.
This is Thames Television. It's 10 o'clock and we now go over to Alistair Stewart and Trevor MacDonald for the latest world news.
Europe tells Major we will have a single currency. Major insists we won't, even if we're alone. Gorbachev says ask the people before you split the Union. Kevin Maxwell, no passport and no money to spend. And Israel's Muslim hostage says it's time we're all freed. Good evening. On the first full day of the Maastricht summit, Britain was told a single European currency...
In Surrey, he'd been sexually assaulted and strangled. The case provoked outrage. A motorist was known to have given Roy a lift home from Kingston Grammar School, but a nationwide search came up with nothing, and for more than two decades, the case has remained unsolved. 14-year-old Roy's body was found in this woodland. There's a busy road nearby. Now, Surrey police have received new information about the mystery driver. It could bring detectives closer to finding whoever killed this Surrey schoolboy 23 years ago.
Scotland Yard has named a man they're seeking after explosives were discovered in an East London garage. The anti-terrorist squad wants to interview 21-year-old Damien Stanley from Newry in Northern Ireland, who's believed to be a student. The explosives were found at a lock-up garage in Wanstead 10 days ago after an off-duty police officer challenged a man who was acting suspiciously. The man fled, leaving behind a bag containing weapons. A 12-year-old girl from Dartford has won £800,000 agreed High Court damages for a medical blunder which has left her facing the rest of her life with the mind of a baby. Stephanie Clay was 21 months old when she went into Dartford's Joyce Green Hospital with bronchial pneumonia. She came out of the hospital with severe brain damage as well as physical handicaps. The world's most expensive collection of cameras has been sold at a West End auction. The sale at Christie's featured a huge array of spy cameras. Disguises for the tools of the espionage trade included fake watches, old and new, and even a packet of cigarettes, complete with a box of matches, concealing a light meter. The collection fetched £300,000, a record for a camera sale. Musical star Sarah Brightman is making a West End comeback in one of her former husband's musicals. She's taking over the lead role in Andrew Lloyd Webber's Aspects of Love after starring in the show on Broadway.
5 years ago, Sarah Brightman was the star of Andrew Lloyd Webber's The Phantom of the Opera, and she was his wife. Sarah and Andrew divorced a year ago, but she's happy to be back in one of his shows.
Well, to tell you the truth, I haven't really worked with him on the show, and I didn't do it when I first did it on Broadway. I worked with the director, Trevor Nunn, and obviously all the people to do with the music. But it's great. I'm an artist, and if a Lloyd Webber show comes up and I'm right for the role, well, it's great if I can do it.
And he must be thrilled. It must have given his show a big boost.
Well, you'll have to ask him.
Sarah Brightman's 8-week run in Aspects of Love at the Prince of Wales Theatre begins tomorrow night.
And the Thames weather, dry, clear and bitterly cold overnight, with the temperature down to -5 Celsius, that's 23 degrees Fahrenheit. There'll be widespread frost and fog patches. Tomorrow, dry with a good deal of sunshine, but staying cold, the top temperature around 4 Celsius, 39 Fahrenheit. And that's the Thames news on Monday, December the 9th. Good night.
Make time for Thames this Tuesday, when at 8, a domestic disturbance calls for smart action from the Bill. At 8.30, the upper hand.
Your eyes shine, Laura, as if heaven itself resides in them.
I'd like to bear your children.
Boone's at 9. It's Harry being set up.
He'll be safe enough until tomorrow.
You'd better be right, Rowley.
Harry Crawford, you take the biscuit.
And with the snooker at 10.40, you'll be queuing up to watch tomorrow on Thames.
Next tonight, we continue Wall Street.
Clint Eastwood is a stranger in town.
I don't think it's nice, you laughing.
A Fistful of Dollars next Monday at 10.40.